Frank.
I don't know what you think I've done, who you think I am, but it's a mistake.
You can call me Howard.
You can't keep me here without telling me why. I have rights. At least the right to know why I was brought here.
I don't have that information.
Do you know?
I know my job.
And what would that be?
I'm here to keep you alive, Frank.
Look, this isn't what you think. We're in a place from the past that doesn't even exist anymore.
You're gonna figure this out, okay? No matter how long it takes.
The memory stays the same, but the entry point is different.
Where does that leave us?
Someone will be coming.
You have to let me out of this room.
I'm not authorized to do that.
You're not authorized to let me die.
Please stop.
What is your job, Howard?
I can't do that, Frank.
What is your job?
To keep you alive.
Then open the goddamn door!
Frank, wake up!
Should we get started?